Hi, I'm Jenna Dunn at Walker's Eternity Bridal and Prom in Provo, Utah. Today, I'd like to help you learn how to understand and use different bridal terms. Often a bride comes in and is a little overwhelmed with all of the language that is used in the bridal industry. Some of the simple language and terms that you will want to be familiar with is the shape of dress that you are trying to look for. There is an A-line, a ball gown, a sheath, a mermaid, a trumpet, a princess, and an empire. Each of these gowns has a different shape and accentuates different body type. If you aren't sure, please do not hesitate to ask your bridal consultant. They're there to help you understand the gown that you are trying to achieve. They can describe different fabrics, materials, beading patterns, colors, and any other question that you might have so that you can completely have the dress of your dreams.